riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rails. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks on mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning. Feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor, and the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking. Darkness rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again, the passengers will please refrain, for his train has got the disappearing railroad. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.